Hey guys, we're going to go over thrusters for this week. They'll be in 19.5, so I'm just going to give you a couple of tips to make sure that your thrusters count. First up, we're going to start with the bar on our shoulders, elbows up nice and high. As we drop down into the squat, we want to make sure we keep our chest up, elbows up. Drop down nice and low. From there, drive and punch overhead. All right, again, drive, punch overhead. All right, we want to make sure that we are primarily using our legs to drive that bar up overhead.